Pakistan. I'm Michael Slater, and this is Mel Jones.
Evening, Slats. The clouds have closed in, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. I'd say the captain that wins the toss will want his side to have first go on it.
Well, Mel, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Pakistan, to bat first after winning the toss. Not a surprise to anyone, I'd think. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the members' end. The opening ball of the match. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Yes. Kachat!
Huge shot, high in the air.
Good effort, 4 runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Kachat!
That goes for 4. Good shot.
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Yes.
Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. 2 runs added.
Standard there, a very early departure.
Really good over there, takes a wicket and keeps it tight. The off-spinner is coming into the attack in the hospital room. Runs there, super shot.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well. He'll get two for that. Good shot. Nice stroke there. And through for one.
Ends the over. Pakistan, 18 for one.
Bowler sends it in, and the batsman sends it straight back out again. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Runs saved with that effort.
Wait.
Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
Wait.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Pakistan move on now to 25 for one. Right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end. That bounces just once on the way to the boundary. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
One run added.
smashed that a long way. Great shot. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait there. Waiting.
Pakistan make it 36 for 1. Right armour is coming into the attack from the members' end. Solid shot, goes for 4.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Driven through the covers. Superb. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Swings and misses.
Pakistan are now 44 for 1. 3 more fielders can be moved outside the circle. The left arm post bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end. On the drive but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Another dot ball.
Wait.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Two run.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. Just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Wait.
6 runs added in that over. Pakistan, for one. Another run added to the score.
Waiting.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there. Super shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. That goes for four. Good shot. Give away a bit too much there. Pakistan, 60 for one. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack, a hospital area. That hit the batsman at pace. It looked painful. Oh, what a catch. Inside the circle and leaps up to take a beauty.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Oh, the batsman just couldn't get out of the way. Ouch.
Swing and a miss.
Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch. Would be bitterly disappointed with that. Out for a duck. stage over. This is some really amazing bowling, a double wicket maiden.
Unnerve the batsman and needs to keep the pressure up.
Waiting.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Takes the single. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
Not getting past that fielder. And a single. It's in the air. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
No shot on offer for that one. Another dot ball. Pakistan are now 69 for three. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members end.
Thank you.
they take a single. They'll get one more.
Right there.
Run saved with that effort. Another run taken.
They'll be happy with that over.
Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far. Bowler beats the bat.
Hey.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
One more to the score.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
They take the single.
Four runs in the over. Pakistan, 76 for three.
One run there.
A clever back foot cut.
That's cut off and a boundary save.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Another run added. four runs there. Super shot. Pakistan move their score to 82 for 3.
They take a single.
Wait.
That's cut off nicely. Takes the single. The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. Right armour is coming into the attack from the members' end. A well fielded, really good work out there. And a single.
Ah, good shot.
Well saved. Looked to be a certain four. Three more to the score. He has played well here. Positive and exciting batting to get to 50. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great shot. Four runs.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
Didn't need to play it that one. Wide.
Waiting.
confidence building over for the batsman there.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
And that's a single.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And through for one.
Pakistan move on now to 102 for three. Oh, very nice there from this player.
And a single taken. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. That's hit high. They really need to find a way back from this. He's being punished out there.
Pakistan make it 109 for three. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack in the hospital area. Another run added to the score. They'll get one more. They take a single. One run added.
Nice stroke there. Oh, superb fielding there. Good precision with the throw back from the deep. Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
And they get a single there.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Waiting.
Nice stroke there. That's massive. What a shot. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered. Umpire calls wide.
Wait.
Give away a bit too much there. Pakistan, 124 for 3. Going with pace now. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Oh, super work there.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. One run there. Shot, runs here for sure. That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
another run added. One run taken. That's the end of the innings. Pakistan have set a target of 133 runs.
Not a very big total to chase. And I suspect this match could be over very soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
The pace bowler coming into the attack.
Runs on offer here. Hits the rope first ball. Nice shot. Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here? Batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot, four runs. New Zealand move their score to 8 for none. Right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end.
Nice stroke there.
Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. batsman misjudging that one. The batsman didn't know where that was going. Oh, good shot. And they go through for one.
Yep.
New Zealand take their score to 15 for none. For none. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the members' end.
Yep.
That one couldn't get the drive away.
Not a bad shot, that, and that's four.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Should get some runs here. He's found the gap and got four. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait. Waiting.
Gave a few too many away in that over. New Zealand, 24 for none, for none. Cuts it.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yep.
And through for one. Out.
Oh, what a catch. Inside the circle and leaps up to take a beauty. The batsman can be happy with that. A well-made 17 runs.
Thank you.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Ah, good shot. Nice fielding there. Good return.
Two runs off that delivery.
Gets a wicket and keeps it very tidy indeed.
Wait there.
Runs here for sure.
Good effort. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait there.
Good shot. Good timing.
I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. They'll take a single. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Bit expensive in that one. New Zealand, 42 for one. The captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle.
That's four all the way. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Waiting.
The beauty. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. The fielder cuts that one off well.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
New Zealand are now 48 for one.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Oh, super work there.
Oh, superb fielding there.
One run there.
They take a single. Not a bad shot, that.
It's run away to the boundary. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
A well fielded, really good work out there. New Zealand take their score to 56 for one.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. One more to the score. They take a single.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Bowler!
Two runs added. Yep. Not a bad shot, that. They get back for two. Another run added to the score. Nice save there. They'll get one more. New Zealand make it 64 for one. That's a good boundary.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well. And they get a single there. They take the single.
Ends the over. New Zealand, 71 for one. The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge. Heads that away. Confident appeal.
Umpire doesn't seem interested.
Another run taken.
Yep.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Another run added.
Another run added. Has done well in that over. New Zealand, 74 for one. Has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. The batsman's looking in good form, judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Waiting.
Yep. didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four. New Zealand add 15 runs in that over, taking the score to 89 for one. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end.
Good shot.
Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Waiting.
One run taken.
Wait there.
Pakistan will be pleased with that over. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Oh, very nice there from this player.
Waiting.
Nice stroke there. That's massive. What a shot.
give away a bit too much there. New Zealand, 103 for one.
What a shot, and what a follow-up. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Committed fielding there to stop four. Not a bad shot, that. Run saved with that effort. Well-directed throw. Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Good shot. Good timing.
Well, that's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot.
New Zealand make it 160 for one. The off spinner is coming on to bowl from the members' end.
Solid stroke there for four. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That's wonderful. Six. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. One run there.
Wait there.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Two runs off that delivery. Too expensive. New Zealand, 129 for one.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Another run added.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. One run added. Four runs there, super shot.
Just not enough of a target set here to really make a game of it. Chased it down easily.